Yeah, I'm alright, mate.
Can you have a talk?
A talk? Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah, what do you want?
Mickey, what happened?
What? What's up, bro?
How are you doing today, sir?
You what?
How are you?
Yeah, I'm okay. Why?
Okay, had a good day, sir.
I've had a lovely day, thank you, until now.
That's good. My name is Richard Casabab, security supervisor here. And I've got a report from somebody in the zoo that you took a picture of them. I'm not happy about that.
You're having a laugh, yeah?
You're not happy about that.
What?
And can you just stand by?
I'm not causing any trouble, mate.
I know you're not causing that. I'm being
Is it all right if I sit down for a minute and have a cigarette?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. If we're gonna talk for a few minutes, then...
Yeah, that's what
fucking callers, dude. Callers. Thanks for fucking ruining my day, yeah, guys? Fucking pricks. Right, so I've been accused of filming someone, yeah?
Yeah.
Mate, come here. It's fine, I'll leave if you want.
No, just one second.
Because it's complete bullshit, mate, basically.
I understand what you're saying.
It's complete bullshit. I'm on the phone to my nieces showing them fucking London Zoo, dude.
I understand that.
And now you're ruining their, like, they're crying, man. I'm sorry, nieces. I'm so sorry, man. I'm trying to leave, they won't let me. And, I'm so sorry, okay? Chloe, I'm sorry, alright? I don't know what's going on. Why can't I just walk up? Can't I just leave? Like, why are you holding me here for?
Listen, you just need to confirm the situation. That's it. There's nothing.
Yeah, I know there's no problem because I'm gonna leave.
Big man, there's no need to be, you know, upset or anything. This is a report that has been reported to us. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're just doing our job.
We just
yeah, I understand that.
So if you're cooperating.
What I've done now is I've called the lady over that said that you took a picture of them, so she can test.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. So I have to wait until this woman...
They're not far from here.
Right, so basically you're holding me against my will.
We're not.
Someone's going to come and identify me, yeah?
We're not holding you against your will.
All right, mate. I had a lovely day. I've had a brilliant day, guys. Thank you, nieces. This was brilliant. I've had a lovely day.
Sorry to hold you up here, yeah?
That's all right, don't worry. You're only doing your job at the end of the day, so I respect that.
Yes, obviously, you're not going to report that to us and then we don't act.
That's fine.
That's
I will tell you this, I have been filming animals and everything, so...
That's not a problem. Filming
so perhaps, like, you know? And I have been saying Merry Christmas to a few people. It might be someone who I said Merry Christmas to. You never know. But I'm not really that bothered, man, to be honest with you. You know, it's nothing, is it?
Are you cold here?
I would like to go.
At the moment, we can't let you go.
You can't let me go.
Until this is sorted out.
This is nothing, no, bro.
I know it's nothing.
Like, this is nothing, though.
You know, people are saying that they've been taking pictures of, and, you know, we have to act on it. That's not true. You know?
That's not true.
Exactly, I understand.
I have 2.5 hours footage. Right here, I can send you. If you want. Just to clarify all that up. Do you know what, mate? I'm gonna go.
You can't leave. I can, mate.
We'll
go to police then if you wanna.
Go on then, go to police then, go on then.
If you wanna do that.
I'm leaving though.
You can't go. If you don't wanna cooperate with us.
I'm cooperating, but you're wasting my time.
If you're not gonna cooperate with us,
I'm cold. I'm cold.
I can take you to where there's heating.
Yeah, all right then. Yeah, all right then.
Come with us.
Yeah, okay then.
That's why I asked you if you're cold.
Yeah, I am a bit cold. Thank you.
I mean, like I said to you, we're just doing our job, so.
Yeah, no, you're only doing your job. It's fine, man. It's cool. It's all good. Just another day with IJ Smokes. Just another day in paradise. I'll apologize.
We deal with this all the time.
That's fine. You're just doing your job, man. I'm sorry that I was irate, okay? I'm sorry that I got a bit mad, okay?
Right.
This happens to me all the time, though.
Why?
I don't know why. I don't know. I have no idea why this happens to me all the time. It just happens to me every day. Trying to speak to my nieces and everything and just get accused of everything, you know what I mean? So why do we need three security guards, man?
Yeah, no problem, thank you. If you just head to that place with us, please, yeah?
What?
If you just head up...
Alright, minute. For my own protection, I'm going to film this. Because you're taking me to, like... Go on. Why are we going here?
So you can get some heating, you said you're cold.
Wait a minute. So why are you taking me out of the park and into a special room? No, I'll just wait here, man.
Okay, that's fine.
I'll just wait here, man.
That's alright.
You've fucking done nothing wrong, man. All right, man. You don't have to follow me. I'm sitting down, dude. You don't have to follow me around and shit, man. Yeah, go call the police instead, dude. Call the police instead, right? Go on, call them, yeah. All right. If you get the woman who I can say sorry to, we can sort this out. Dude, I'll talk to you on the level, yeah?
It's gone past our level now, so we don't
have to... Right, well, I'm leaving.
You can't go.
Yeah, I am going to leave.
You can't go.
Yeah, I am,
I'll
man.
Make sure you don't
listen, let me just call the digital
manager. Mate, why can't we just sort this out like men?
Okay, do me a favour, yeah? Can you go on your camera?
Nah, I'm leaving, man. You can't stop me.
You can't leave.
You can't stop me.
You can't leave. You can't.
You can't stop me, bro.
You cannot leave.
You can't stop me, bro.
You need to wait. Until this is sorted out, you can't go.
Nah, bro.
You cannot go.
What have I done?
You can't leave.
Look, I've had a lovely time in your zoo, yeah, and you're now not letting me leave. I'll just go for here, it's fine. No, the exit's this way.
Just sit down.
No, mate, I'm going home.
Sit down and wait. We need to sort this out before you go. Don't embarrass yourself.
Embarrass myself? You're now calling the cops on me.
We're not calling the police, it's just ridiculous.
So where's this woman then? And I'll apologise to her.
Hello, where are you?
Mate, this is ridiculous, yeah? Don't you think this is ridiculous for me? I'm trying to have a good time, and you've kind of ruined that now for me.
It's not us, just sit down.
Okay, I will apologise to the woman. I will apologise.
That's it.
Okay? But you can't hold me against my will like this. You can't do that. You can't do that, man. Because I'll call the police on you lot, yeah?
Okay,
I'll call the police on you lot. Right, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Excuse me, it's not about being sorry. It's not about being sorry. Do you want to come with us and them as well?
I'm sorry. Why can't I just leave? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it.
Can you go on your
camera? It was a joke.
Big man, I don't want...
She's fine about it. She's fine.
No. Listen.
Yes, I will. Okay, I will. I'll delete it.
If you go there, go on your camera roll and show me the pictures.
There is no pictures, bruv.
She said that you
there is no pictures.
Listen.
No, there is no pictures, mate.
There's no shouting. You want to go this way with us, please?
There ain't no fucking pictures, mate.
Listen.
Mate, there ain't no fucking pictures, yeah?
Listen, if you continue this, I'm going to pin you down now.
Pin me down?
If you continue this,
pin me down for what, bruv? I didn't take any pictures of you, darling. I did not take any pictures of you. I didn't take any pictures. Like, this is silly. I've apologised.
Yes, but they want the pictures deleted, so can you go...
Right, okay. Right, fair enough. Right, right. Watch this. Come here. Look, watch. Watch. Look. Yeah? Look. End. Right? End. Now can I leave?
Go on your camera roll.
There's nothing on my camera, bro. Look, I'll show you now. Right, I'll show you. This is what happens. This is what happens when you start. This is what happens.
When we approached you, were we rude?
No, everything was fine. Everything.
You were the one raising your voice all the time.
Everything was fine. Everything was fine.
Why?
I wanted to leave. You're the ones what kept me here. You're the ones, yeah, that made me delete all of my stuff on my phone.
We never asked you to delete.
Yes, you
stuff.
Did.
We didn't.
You did.
Someone reported that you took a picture of them, and we wanted to clear that up. And the ladies
Mate,
are still here.
Look, but the thing is, I've deleted everything on my phone in front of you.
But you called the police, so that's the reason.
I did call the police because you're not letting me leave. That's why. I called the police because you're not letting me leave. You're saying that you're going to pin me to the floor, right? You're saying all of this stuff to me, yeah. Right? Look, watch what happens when I try and leave Cha-Cha, look. Look,
big
see,
man,
look.
Big man.
Fuck off, mate.
Relax.
Fuck off, mate. Relax, get out of my way, man.
Relax.
Who the fuck are you putting your arms on me, bro?
Relax yourself.
Who the fuck are you, bro?
Relax.
You have to stop leaving. I don't think you are.
Look. They're not allowed to detain me. They're not allowed to do that. We've got the police on the way.
Yeah.
I deleted everything. I deleted everything, man. Thank you so much for sticking up for me.
You can't detain him.
Thank you so much for sticking up for me.
You cannot detain him, though. You're not allowed to detain him.
I've called the police anyway. The police are on the way.
Come on.
Yeah, all right. I'm coming with you.
Kelly,
right, I'm gonna put my arm around you.
Excuse me, you're not gonna touch me.
Darling,
get the fuck out of the way, mate.
Listen, guys, relax.
Listen, I've my child and you're causing a scene. He's trying to walk. What's the problem?
Relax for a second. Yeah? Can I just explain to you? Big man,
get your hands off me, bro. Yeah, I am. Fuck you! Pricks. Fucking pricks, man. Get the fuck out of here, the police are on the way.